Let's have a bit of the old behind the scenes invention show. Now then, been messing around with some thermite for another project, which you'll get to see a bit later on. And while I was doing it, I kind of thought the idea of the thermite kettle. So, I've mixed this bit of thermite up, just iron oxide and aluminium in an 8-3 ratio by weight. But I did this particular mix and I used some quite big mesh aluminium, so it wasn't as fine as it probably should have been. And this was interesting because it created quite rubbish thermite. Now, for what I was doing previously, this was no good, but for this, it's going to be perfect. So, if you was to fill this bit of pipe up with thermite, fill it up, normally it would just melt it, get rid of it completely. For the kettle, that's no good. But the rubbish thermite just makes it glow really hot. So, my idea for the kettle was born. So we're going to put this tube, we're going to bosh a thing in the side of the kettle, make it so we can slide the tube into the kettle with the thermite in, tighten it up so it's all watertight, and we can light our thermite. Tube will glow red hot and nothing puts thermite out, and hopefully we can boil a kettle's worth of water very quick and give the jettle a run for its money. Yes! I'm a genius, I really am. Now before we get too involved in this, I'm just going to do a little test. So I've got a bit of pipe with some thermite in. I'm going to put it in some water out here and see if it actually starts to boil. Because I don't want to make a whole kettle and the blooming thing don't work. Well, let's have a feel. It's not boiled it, we've had steam coming off it. It's hot. That's hot. I think a little bit less water or a bigger pipe. We're onto something here. There's a hole in my kettle, a hole.
Ruined it, haven't I?
No! Okay, so we've got a kettle, drilled a hole in it, and we've got our lovely machine piece of thing, which is fell on the floor. Put the two together, alley weld them up around there, and then we can slide our thermite cartridge into the kettle, light it up, boom, cup of tea! If there was an award for this, I'd be getting it. Now honestly, I have no idea what anybody would buy an aluminium kettle. It scratches easy, and when the woman was selling it to me, she says, oh, you shouldn't really use aluminium kettles, they give you Alzheimer's. But she still sold it to me. Right, here we are, look at that. Let's give it a bit of a polish. And then we're nearly there. Okay, there we go. Nicely polished kettle. Get your tube full of thermite. Slide that in the end there. Then you get the nut and olive. It's on a reducer, so it can go through. Put that in. Tighten that up, and then that'll make it watertight. Like that. There'll be a bit few sticking out the end. Put your water in. Light your thermite. Boom, cup of tea in hopefully record time. So if you want to see an action, there's the bit where you click onto Furze's invention show and then you'll see it all happen.